Hey guys, welcome back to Two Can Do. We're always holding up here the Jonathan David relationship that they had as the best example, the biblical example of what two can do. Right? We stand on Ecclesiastes 4:9 here that two can do what one cannot. But that two is not just acquaintances; it's a Jonathan David type relationship where they are bound together in life. They are bound together at the heart level, and they are able to stand back to back and battle in war. Literally, they're able to help the other one up when one falls. All of those things that happen, there's a great reward when you work together. They were living that out in the Jonathan David relationship. They were experiencing that. But that relationship ends, right? Time does its thing, and David has to flee because Saul's trying to kill him. So he has to leave, and David and Jonathan have to part ways. And that's where you have the verse in the Bible where it says they cry because they have to part ways. That's how tight they are. The biblical narrative doesn't really indicate at all that David replaced Jonathan's friendship with another close friendship, with another partner, with another battle buddy, with another comrade. There's no indication that that happened at all. So when David was young, he had Jonathan and had amazing success as a young man, morally and other ways. And then he's older and he's alone, doesn't have a Jonathan-David relationship, and Bathsheba comes along and that whole story. My question is this. Is that a lesson for us to learn? If we're going through life alone without a Jonathan David relationship with another man, are we setting ourselves up for moral failure because no one else is watching? No one else knows what's going on. No one else knows what we're thinking. No one else knows what we're struggling with. It's my belief that most men walk through their entire lives, for the most part, alone. No one really knows them. No one really has joined them at a struggle, at a heart, at a vulnerability level. It's scary to work toward a Jonathan David relationship. I think it's scarier to go through life without one. Come on. Find your friend. Find that person that can stand beside you. Let's work toward that together here at Two Can Do. Come on.